$172 million now approved for the Atlanta BeltLine. The city of Atlanta says 2020-25 fiscal year budget is its largest to date. Officials say it will help them meet their goal to push thousands of affordable housing units on the BeltLine by 2030 and complete the trail by that same year.